Well. So. Record is starting right now. Yeah. This guy, called rs232, is spotting the whole time. I already texted him a few minutes ago, and he isn't answering. And yeah, I already texted him, so you wanna get banned. He still didn't answer, and yeah, keeps going on like this. Then I asked someone from the guild, and yeah, told them he probably get banned for this. And yeah. I'm just asking the guild from them if there's anyone who know what happened to him. So can you try contact him? Wait, what? Basically, I don't care about any players who do shit in this game, or do shit anyways, not even in Devilian. But I hate people that botting, so if anyway or anyone is botting on anyways, mostly illegal things, I'm gonna report with those guys and such actings. Cause yeah. He's still doing the same, and I don't know what he's trying to do. And you even will see he's doing the same actions after the shadow around him. He's doing the flick. Then he's making the bot here. And hitting into this. And keeps going on spamming the shuriken. You will see. This one. The yeah. Slam things. Then he hits. No, yeah, he hits, and then he keeps going spamming shurikens. As you guys see, it's always the same. But I think so. I don't know how this class works, so I think so. He may get. If he make a kill or something like this, probably his turning or knifing around here is getting a faster cooldown, so I already say that I really don't know how to play Shadow. Right, I thought so I answered her. Oh, botting. Well, yes, I don't know how long I should make this video, but I'm right now almost at 4 minutes. I think so, or no, I can't think so, it's just a sad one. I mean, he found so many things, level 60, level 60, level 60 almost, every legendaries, then here. 7, oh my god, why are you doing such shit, boy? Why are you doing such shit? You got so much and so good gear, look at mine, yes. Feels bad, man, okay, I suck, I need to save it. Never mind, you see him botting. And yeah, I'm sorry for this guy, but yeah, I will appreciate you to give him a ban or deal with your own conditions for breaking the rules of this game. Anyways, have a nice evening. See ya. Bye.